Aloha and welcome, video viewers. I'm Fade Panther, and this is Hyper Light Drifter. I've got a new skill, and I have no idea what I can do with it. Ooh, but I have enough to go through one of those doors. This door. Okay, so my new skill is a grenade. I don't know how to get them back, so I'm going to try to be sparing with using it. So you know that I'm probably going to waste it, like, immediately. You know, that's how these things go. Whee! Yeah. That's it. Told you. Okay. I couldn't really fight any of those guys. Ha! That was satisfying. That was weird, sacrificial frickin' guy. There we go. This one's providing a lot more healing than the last zone I was in. A lot more healing. Yes, a lot of them are. It came back? It rejuvenates on its own? Oh. Oh. I like that. I had screwed up and hit the... I hit the grenade button instead of my... gun button. And used it. I don't know what it did, but it did something. Boss time! Not at my best, but I'm at good enough. Whoa! I started screwing around there for a second. Just a second. I forgot to restart my stopwatch. That's fine. Okay. I was doing good. Now I got the hang of it, so I'm doing worse. It makes sense. It honestly does. Ha! I gambled. Hi! Oh, come on. Ah! Damn it. I didn't pay attention to my health. I had healing pots too. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Now. Bad timing. You see the light? Let's go towards it! It sounds like fun, right? Ah. That was the stage I could have just swamped him with if I was paying attention. No, I wasn't paying attention. Alright, whatever. I was doing pretty good that time. But as the old saying goes, close only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. Just so happens, I have a hand grenade. I didn't use the hand grenade this time, but I have one. Hi! Not taking any chances this time. Gotcha. Oh, okay. I was gonna say there's another one? Okay, cool. So I... free to go, I guess. Kinda curious. Yeah, I figured. Yeah. The grenade comes back. Yeah, that was a good buy. Aha! Sniper rifle? Sniper rifle. This one was much easier to do. Ping. Cool. Won't be able to hit them. Ah! There! Now you can stop bugging me about healing. Sniper rifle. Depending on the damage, I might not equip the shotgun again. What am I doing? Huh, wait. Do. There the map is saying that there is a way to go to get to one of the pillar things. Only two. It's nice for long range, but... I prefer my shotgun. At least until I fight something that requires the range. Okay, let's see where I need to go next. So come out here. Fine. I'll just teleport back. Screw it. Okay, I don't have enough to upgrade anything. But I'm curious of what the black market guy here could do. I think it just increases how much ammunition they hold? I don't know. I'm really hesitant on upgrading the guns. Cool, so left is the way I want. Cool-ish. Still more dead bodies. And machines. Lots of machines. Most of the stuff I want costs more than just two now. Could get that extra healing vat, actually. That's a possibility, but I want to focus on getting stuff that's going to help me survive. Hesitant on everything because it's all new. Oh. Something killed these guys. And they were pretty good at it. Yay, one key, and I don't even know where the hell I'm getting them. What was that? I don't know you. The boss of this area is a pirate king, I guess? A pirate king, I guess? Ugh. Well, that's the end for this episode. Join me next time. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.